Element 118, Ununoctium, or UUO, is the last element in the periodic table. And it's in the group which contains the noble gases going from helium right down to radioactive radon. So it is going to be radioactive. So far, only three atoms have been observed. First one atom, then another two. So it's more than Ununoctium, but is it more? It's more than Ununoctium, where we had only one atom, but it's still not very many atoms. And the it's still arguable whether it will be a gas like radon, or it may be a solid, just like some of the other end, perhaps a solid that's rather volatile, and so that it would evaporate easily. But nobody knows.
How can you know 118 is the last element on the periodic table?
Well, formally, they could be heavier elements than 118, but the electrons, that's the negatively charged particles that surround the positively charged nucleus, are in shells which gradually go outwards, rather like the skins of an onion. So that element 118 represents the whole of a shell being filled. So we know that there are no more electrons that can be easily accommodated, and if we made element 119, which would be an alkali metal like sodium or cesium, then we would have to put a single electron a lot further away from the nucleus. And as soon as you start adding electrons that are further away, the whole system is expected to become very much less stable. So if we can only make three atoms of element 118, something that's going to be very much less stable is not likely to be found in a short time. Though one of the exciting things about science is that the unexpected often happens. So it might be that before we've started updating some of these videos, element 119 will be announced, and nobody will be more excited than me.